And I believe in early intervention. How many of you here believe in early intervention, right? If we don't find it early, then they end up in our group homes. And what we see with the girls that come into our group homes is that they have gone through trauma since they were really small.